Good day, young scientists. I am your teacher M of Central Philippine University, and this is Happy Learning. Our topic for today is all about vertebrates.
Vertebrates. Vertebrates are animals with backbones. They possess complicated body parts which are functional. The usual actions seen among vertebrates vary from hopping, flying, swimming, climbing, and for some vertebrates, walking. In terms of sizes, most vertebrates are bigger than invertebrates. Classification of vertebrates. Classification of vertebrates are warm-blooded and cold-blooded. Under warm-blooded are mammals and birds. Under cold-blooded are fish, reptiles, and amphibians. Mammals. Most mammals are born alive. They are warm-blooded animals or endotherms because their body temperature does not change even when the temperature of the environment changes. One of the important characteristics of mammals is they develop their young inside the mother's body and are fully formed when they're born. Mammals have a mammary gland which produces milk to nourish their young. Examples of mammals are dogs, tiger, whale, and monkey. Birds. Birds are warm-blooded animals or endotherms. They can generate their body heat internally by their own metabolism. They have four limbs or wings, which in most birds are used for flying. Hind limbs or legs that are used for piercing, walking, swimming, or prey catching. These are the examples of birds. Some of these are ostriches, pelicans, fowl, waterfowl, loons, flamingos, parrots, mouse birds, nightjars, swifts, kingfishers, and some other birds.
Reptiles are cold-blooded vertebrates or ichthyderms and terrestrial animals. They are fully adapted to life on land. Most reptiles use their legs and feet for locomotion. Some of them were born alive and some are hatched from eggs.
The types of reptiles are turtle, skink, crocodile, tortoise, snake, lizard, chameleon, and gecko. Amphibians. Amphibians are cold-blooded animals that spend part of their lives in water and part on land. They have smooth, moist, and scaly skins and they lay eggs in water. These are the examples of amphibians: frog and salamander. Fish. Fish are cold-blooded animals or ectoderms. A cold-blooded animal whose body temperature changes when the temperature of the air or water around it changes. Fish has tails and paired fins on its back and on its belly that enable it to swim. It has scales that cover the entire body. They can lay eggs in water. So these are the examples of fish: swordfish, shark, king mackerel, tuna, striped bass, mahi-mahi, haddock, salmon, and trout.
So young scientists, did you get it? Great! So let's review. What are vertebrates?
Vertebrates are animals with backbone.
What are the classification of vertebrates? Perfect! It is mammals, birds, fish, reptiles, and amphibians. identify the classification of vertebrates if it is mammal, bird, reptile, fish, and amphibian. First picture, penguin. Awesome, it is birds. What about whale? Perfect, it is mammal. How about turtle? Yes, it is reptiles. What about shark? Perfect, it's fish. How about frog? Awesome, it is amphibian. Very good.
That's all for today. See you next time. Goodbye.